Welcome to our eco-friendly DIY tutorial. Today, we'll show you how to create three beautiful home decor projects using repurposed items and biodegradable materials. First, let's repurpose old glass jars into stylish candle holders. Start by cleaning the jars thoroughly and then painting them with eco-friendly, non-toxic paint in your favorite colors. Next, add biodegradable soy wax and a cotton wick to each jar, creating your own eco-friendly candles. Once the wax has set, trim the wick and display your beautiful, sustainable creations around your home. Now, let's move on to creating a hanging plant shelf using repurposed wooden pallets. Sand down the pallets and paint them with natural, non-toxic wood stain to give them a fresh new look. Attach strong, biodegradable jute rope to the pallets, creating a tiered shelf design. Add potted plants and herbs to the shelves, bringing the beauty of nature indoors in an eco-friendly way. Finally, let's repurpose old fabric scraps into colorful, eco-friendly throw pillows. Cut the fabric into squares, then sew them together to create unique, patchwork pillow covers.